Following the Prudential Heart campaign dubbed Omtima Gwo, Protect It, Live Longer, hundreds of people have gathered to have various heart medical checkups at the city square located in the heart of the central business district, Kampala. According to Dr. Isaac Sinabulya from the Uganda Heart Institute, one out of four adults has high blood pressure, which is a major cause of heart and other heart-related complications. It's this that they actively decided to be part of the said campaign.
One out of four Ugandans actually suffer a heart-related condition, and that's a big thing. And the other thing we get to know is heart conditions are a bit expensive and costly to manage. So this campaign is actually measured to bring awareness that these diseases are real and they're affecting us, and how do we diagnose them, how do we prevent them, which is a very important thing because prevention is better than cure.
He further explains that the campaign is not only aimed at benefiting people in Kampala, but also those in the other parts of the country.
We're on radio, I'm now on TV, we're publicizing this because these voices reach more than I can go. We have 40 million Ugandans, and of course the number is still small, but to give you just a little bit, Uganda Heart Institute has the mandate actually. We go to regional referral hospitals where we actually run outreach programs. A few weeks ago we were in Port Poto, there's a team that will be going to Soroti. So we actually cover the entire country, but of course this is, we've partnered with Prudential, it's an insurance company, or with different media houses to bring this to people in Kampala.
The cardiologist noted that ever since the campaign commenced, there has been a large turn-up of people that visit the different heart clinics around the country for the various heart checkups.
I work with academia, so there are periodic surveys that they do. So gradually you see level of awareness increasing. And that's a marker that people are getting to know. Because previously people would focus on malaria, diarrhea, HIV, but now when you talk about heart diseases, people look at, oh, is that a problem anyway?
The doctor has also pointed out the foods that can easily lead to possible heart complications, and also encourage Ugandans to actively engage in physical exercise.
Don't add too much salt to your food, because salt has an effect on your blood pressure control and also how your body works, because it causes you to retain a lot of fluid and that can overload the heart. Sugary things, too much soda, we put too much sugar into what we drink, then we fast foods, chips, chicken, fried stuff, those things, and then we don't burn them, because if you're not active and you're eating a lot, your body will pile it up, and that can become a problem because your body might not be able to sustain.
The State Minister for Health for General Duties, Sarah Opendi, has also added a voice by urging Ugandans to embark on physical exercises as well as carrying out medical heart checkups even when they feel normal to prevent future heart diseases.
Do physical exercise, at least spare 30 minutes every day to do physical exercise. Sweat a little, let the heart work out a little, let's get out of our comforts, and of course most importantly go and go for regular medical checkups.
This campaign is spearheaded by Prudential Insurance with partners like Uganda Ministry of Health, Uganda Heart Institute, International Medical Center, and other various media houses. Joshua Mitala for Speak Uganda, Record TV.